As many of my customers will know, I'm always looking for unique and new ways to present the opals that I buy from Australia. And in this case, I've made a pendant which originally started off as a Georgian silver teaspoon, so it does bear hallmarks for 1803. And what I have done is bezel set a good quality boulder opal from Queensland in the bottom here, about 3.5 carats, and as you can see, flashes of orange, yellow, green, and blue across its surface. In the center is a 1 millimeter set diamond, the setting possibly white gold, but certainly at least silver. And the top stone is a grey opal from Lightning Ridge, a little bit over a carat, again with rolling flashes of blue, green, and turquoise across its surface. As you can see, I'm teaching myself silversmithing, so I can't pretend that the standard is as high as I would like it to be, but I am hopefully getting better, and I like to think this is a very unique piece, which is priced at little more than the value of the opals themselves.